I can't believe it's been over a year since New York reopened, right? Time is just flying by. Like, I remember back in April of last year when the comedy clubs first reopened and we're all getting back on stage. I was just, like, so rusty. It made me think, like, I wonder if a brain surgeon ever took, like, 9 months off. Came back and was like, look, guys, the first one might not go well.